fixtures. They were Eastridge mold. Looks like an Otis.
The service on there, but it appears to be up near the pub line, and it's on the map.
Something modernized might do this. Soldiers come from the way down the hallway. This used to be, but it probably not Otis, because the door sill would have said Otis if it was originally Otis, probably. Because it's very rare to find an older Otis elevator that doesn't say Otis. And that, yes, I'm sure that this elevator has had a lot of Otis's. Fixtures are not original. Let's see, there used to be handrail. Actually know the solar exists or not. Because it's on the map. I'm also kind of crowded, but I don't really see anyone using any of this solar. Even though the other one's even broken. Otis Series 2. There's a permit. I don't know if I can actually see it. It's very, very high. Very shaky, but that part is really high up. Very hard to even show it.
replacement interlock. Any gate switches visible? I can't even see a gate switch. Oh, it's way up there. It's kind of like a J.O. style, but might be bigger. Gate switch, or might be bigger. It's hard to tell though. So, only clue the original brand is the door slot, pretty much. Otis Hall Station. Oh, that's what controls that, maybe? It's a smoke guard. I think it's a drop-down curtain or something that covers the doorway in case of a fire. I think it's hooked up to the fire alarm or something. Anyway, that's it.